Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you a quick tip on how to change the Microsoft Word settings so you can have a different header on each page of your document. For example, here I have my last name 1. On the second page I have my last name 2. By default, Microsoft Word does this stupid thing where it keeps the same header for each page. For example, I type 1. It's going to show 1 on every page. And so, to have a different header for each page, you're going to first make your first header on the first page. And then move your cursor thing to the end of the document. And it's best to do this after you've typed everything. It's just much easier. So, move your cursor to the end and click it. Then you're going to go to Page Layout, Breaks, Next Page. And here you just delete the space that it makes. And then double click on the second page. And it will automatically open this thing. You're going to unselect a link to previous. And then type in your next header, 2. And you'll see that is different from the first one. And you keep doing this for each page. So if I want to make a 3, I move my cursor to the end, go to Page Layout, Breaks, Next Page, and it makes this extra space. You can just delete it. Double click the heading or whatever you want. Then change it to your third header. And make sure you first unlink to previous. See, and I didn't do it, so it changed the first one. Since it's section 2, it changed this one. So that's basically it.